Hey, welcome to Syncios channel. Today we are sharing how to back up your Android data to Mac computer. So let's look into it right now. Firstly, run with Syncios Mobile Manager on your Mac. This is a program on transferring phone data between mobile phone and Mac OS computer. And then connect your Android phone to Mac via a USB cable. Click Music tab on top Music. Syncios will load the music on your phone accordingly. If there are too many duplicate songs on your phone, you can remove them by selecting all the songs and tapping the deduplicate feature. And you can review the duplicates and further instruct delete duplicate function. All duplicate data will be permanently deleted. And now, to do the music backup to your MacBook, you should selectively choose or choose all of them and then click on export button. Set up the backup path on Mac, when Syncios will simply export them to your MacBook. Look, all the music are copied to your Mac for a play at any time. Now, let's move to the video management. The same, selectively choose your desired videos and tap export to Mac computer. Set up the backup path on Mac, and the files will be backed up to your computer at ease. You can also manage the photos if you want. Go into Photos part, and select the whole album to export out. Or tap into a specific album. Select some of photos to export to Mac with similar step. Still, under Information tab, you can back up contacts, messages, call history to MacBook simply. There is also a toolbox entrance with many handy tools like Ringtone Maker and more. Alright, if you like our shares, do give us a like and subscribe to our channel. See you next time.